Although Hangzhou is a big city, it doesn't really feel like it.
It's famous for all of its poetry, so it's been the center of artistic hope in China for a really long time.
I love that Hangzhou is this incredibly dynamic city.
Hangzhou 这里的效率非常的高，那政府部门给大家提供了很多方便。
哎，我也喜欢这个。
市民去享受最先进的科技。
Hangzhou is a great place to just.Get out and take walks and kind of get lost.
You can take more time to think about life, drink some tea, read some books, meet some friends, chill out.
We experience all the seasons. In autumn, we see the leaves change. In spring, we see the flowers blooming everywhere around the city.
There's lots of countryside around. If you want to go running, there's a network of canals. Or if, like me, you like being in the hills, there's a load of hills just to the west of Westlake.
西湖周边非常的漂亮，然后有很多不知名的山，所以我喜欢在西湖附近徒步啊，
然后西湖周边有很多好吃的素食餐厅。对，
我觉得这是一个很数字化的城市。
The technological innovation in Hangzhou has made it quite easy to live here. We've got new bike sharing apps, mobile payment systems. Even when I take the metro, all I have to do is just scan the QR code on my phone.
Living in Hangzhou has given me quite a large group of international expat friends.
I also like going out with colleagues. There's always new restaurants to check out, new malls. There's an ice rink that just opened up a couple blocks from our school.
自从我儿子出生以后，带他去的地方主要有两个地方，一个是商场，第二个是公园。
我觉得这边同事都非常好。就是它是一个很小的 community， 你可以认识和了解这里的每一个人，可以跟他们去成为朋友，一起学习，一起玩。我觉得这是最吸引我的地方，而且每年都会有不同的新老师，尤其是 coach mentor 进来，所以每年你都会认识很多很多新的人，对吧？
My main thing is being able to follow passions when generating my projects. I'm given quite a lot of freedom to make the decisions that I want to make.
我们的时间比较自由，比较人性化。
我可以在这里面做我自己喜欢的事情，然后也可以带我的学生做不同的探究活动。
There's so many opportunities to learn outside of the traditional classroom. For example, every year we go to Beijing with the students. We climb the Great Wall. We eat Peking duck.
我们的假期也比大部分学校要更长一点点。
So if you have a three-week holiday, you can go to Thailand, to Korea, to Japan, and have like a long period of time where you can go and see those places.
而且放假的时间是别人都没有假放假的时间，所以机票很便宜。说学校支持的还挺多的。我最近在做的一个就是关于自己的个人发展的一个叫 PGCE， 你可以把它理解为一个国际学校通用的一个教师资格证。
The school supported all the teaching staff in pursuing a professional certificate in positive education from the University of Melbourne.
每一年的时候，我们都有去外边学习啊、培训的机会啊，在我们可以参加 IB 的培训啊，或者去香港的总校有一些交流啊、陪学习。如果我自己想去。拓展我的学科知识，然后购买一些图书，学校会给我 budget。
One of the things I've noticed very much about CIS Hangzhou is the fact that when they're doing all of the stuff that needs to be done to come work in Hangzhou and work in China, although it can feel very difficult, often CIS Hangzhou will just do it all very quickly.
I hope someone can once again emphasize that the students here are really nice.
你工作的时候可能特别忙，然后放假的时候你就可以有更长的假期去玩。来之前你可能要做一下心理准备。
Be really patient because the culture shock if you've never lived in China can be quite intense. But the curve to come up from being shocked and surprised by China to being happy is quick.
I think it's important to remember that challenges are learning experiences, and you'll emerge from it stronger, more confident, and more worldly.
If you accept the role of a guest inside China and be hosted, it's fantastic.